To log in from your desktop, simply input your username and password and click Log In. This will bring you to the homepage where you first enter vehicle data.